Hey, Brian from Garageable Hall. Today I have the Viewer 18 and a half foot telescoping ladder. Very excited to get this. I have like some 12 foot ladders and stuff, but I have a garage and a studio where I have 12 foot walls, and a 12 foot ladder is like okay inside, but outside at the peak of my garage I have close to 20 feet. So I needed something that I could get higher to the different roof peaks. As well as my house. My house is two stories, so a 12-foot ladder really doesn't cut it there. And I needed something that was kind of compact, so you can tell from the size of the box, it's decent. And it has a little bit of weight to it, but it's an 18-foot ladder. So anyway, let's open up, see what we get inside, how it works, and we'll set up against a couple walls inside here, so you can get a general idea of the reaching length that you can get with these ladders, as well as it's kind of a nice day out, a little cold, but we'll bring it outside and I'll show you what it looks like against the building so you can get a really good perspective of how this ladder works. So I think we'll have to dump it out this way. Give you some perspective on that. Got some styrofoam. That always makes a mess, but necessary for packing. And this is one of the top hooks. I think the other one is on here somewhere. Yep. So these are both the top hooks, which is a cool extra little safety feature. And then this is your telescoping ladder instructions. I'll bring this closer so we can take a look at it. Okay, so that is the first page of the instructions. There's some other user instructions, so it shows how it's locked, unlocked. We'll go through that together, and then partial extension of the ladder, so you don't have to extend it fully to 18 feet. And then gives you some general ideas there. So the maximum capacity is 420 pounds, so that can hold a pretty large person. And then that's it. That's your whole booklet. Okay, so let's get a closer look at this ladder. So your feet, kind of hard to tell here, but they're kind of angled. Maybe a closer look. So it kind of has an angle this way and this way. So you can kind of use both sides of the ladder if you needed to. And then it has, right down on the floor, that has a little Velcro strap here. So that basically lets that out. So that's how you can kind of use it partially if you wanted to. And that locks that into place. And then push that in from the other side. And that goes down. Obviously, watch your fingers because that will smack you. And then if you want to undo this partially, so from the bottom, so that kind of locks in place there. So you can kind of make an idea of like how you want this to go up. So you have that side of it. And I like how each section locks independently. So you can really get some good extension on that. So let's let these pieces come down. Tilt that forward a little bit and bring that all the way down. So again, pretty neat how that locks in. And I love how you have this little Velcro piece to hold it, so you can basically pick it up and carry it, and you know, super portable. I mean, how many 18.5 foot ladders do you have that can basically compact down to this and it can easily hang on to. You hold that in front of you and do whatever. So let me extend this up so I can show you how this works. In here, I have a lift that I have to do regular maintenance on. And one of my problems is I can never get to the top of it because I don't have a ladder long enough. And then let me show you these. So these tops basically pull off like so. It'll work them a little bit. And so this is where that safety piece goes in. And basically what you do is, so that's locked in. So on this side, to give you kind of an idea, and you basically pull this in, and then that's gonna lock up. So that's a nice good hook. And let me telescope this up. And I'll hook it to the top of my lift to give you a general idea of how that will work. So that's pretty neat. And I think I gotta do one more extension. Okay, so I have those safety hooks in place. So now I can climb up the ladder. So I'll give you kind of a view as I'm climbing up.
Oh, and this is basically how high it is to the top of that ladder. So that is 12 feet right to the top.
So to give you a kind of an idea, here I am at the top of my lift. So this ladder works out perfect. Like I said, it's about 12 and a half feet up until this point. So I can easily come up here, take a look, and then I can crawl down. Climb down, rather.
And again, that is not fully extended. I definitely have a lot more left to go.
And then my unlocking section. Just kind of slowly work it down. And again, watch your fingers as you bring it down. And then very easily at the top, we take these off and then stow them away. But yeah, what a pretty easy to work a ladder. And let's go outside and we'll put it on the side of the house and see how it looks and how far up it can go.
And this will give you some idea of what 18 and a half feet look like. So that can definitely get me up quite a ways.
Anyway, Brian from Garage Wall Hall, thanks for watching and be safe out there.